Dana, look, this friendship means the world to me.
Yeah?
But I was wondering if maybe we can take our friendship to a new level.
Reg, I never meant to lead you on. I mean, I'm so sorry. You were like the sweetest guy ever, and you're gonna make a woman so happy one day, but...
Dana, I truly understand. Friends it is.
Really?
Yes.
I knew you'd understand. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
One, two, three! That's it.
You know what, Dana? Friendship has its perks.
Ripley's got a little more left.
Go no way.
Can she get it?
No way in hell.
Ripley down goes Goldrop to the pin.
Cedric Alexander springboard right into the grasp of Omos. Oh, my goodness.
Not going to end well for Cedric Alexander.
Look at the hang time on this choke slam.
All the way down. Omos's bellow echoing throughout the arena.
Merciful cover and finish by Omos.
Oh! Disrespect at ringside.
Water to the face. Well, Rob Russo, they're sky high.
Now this match continues on. Tag made to Montez Ford.
Go How high there. Is the roof here in Indianapolis? We're about to find out. Oh, what a splash.
Man.
Shoulders down. One, two, three. A win for the Street Profits.
But the only thing that's ending on Saturday night is your 500-day title reign when I become the Raw Women's Champion.
Oh! Oh.
Pretty obvious, Lita struck a nerve in the Raw Women's Champion.
Will this carry over into Saturday?
I hope for Becky Lynch's sake, it certainly doesn't.
Oh,
phenomenal fall!
That's how it ended last week!
Damian Priest just a glancing blow, caught Styles just enough to stop AJ's forward progress. Here comes the champion!
Styles up!
No, very smart.
We learned from last week, roll up!
Uh-oh.
Oh, the champ retains! Crossbody by Derek, reversal by Chad Gable.
Tights,
and
tights.
He gets him.
Give me your winner,
the Raw Tag Team Champion, Alpha Academy.
An unbelievable turn of events for the Alpha Academy.
I am mortified as to what Miz and Maryse just had to endure on Valentine's Day.
And why is Maryse in the ring now? Please tell me.
Well, she's not alone anymore.
Dominic chucked to the outside.
That's all set up. All set up.
Skull crushing finale.
Bianca wants the KOD.
She's got it on her shoulders. Can she hit it this time? Yes. An exhausted Rhea Ripley, shoulders down. Bianca Belair wins it.
Headed to that place, looking to strike.
RKO! It's Alpha Academy.
It's Otis and Gable.
And it's
the
Riddle.
Raw Tag Team.
Riddle.
Riddle still in his toga.
Now Randy Orton out there to help out Riddle, but the guys, the match is still going on.
And that was an RK Bro versus the Alpha Academy outside. The referee's counting.
Well, RK Bro earned a future tag team title opportunity last week, but right now Orton needs to focus on the task at hand.
Oh.
Stop from Seth freaking Rollins.
Orton couldn't help but try to come to the aid of Riddle.
And the reality is sinking in here in Indianapolis that the Viper just walked into a perfectly laid trap.
One, two, three.
Oh,
Theory.
And Nikita Suplex City.
Lesnar staring down the WWE Champion. There's a storm coming to Indianapolis.
F5!
Brock has Austin Theory's cell phone. Is he actually going to take it? He is. Taking a page out of Theory's playbook. A selfie from the Beast Incarnate.
You going to like that one, Corey?
Change it up.